Good afternoon.
This is Nickel Casino Heavy Equipment Mechanic. Today I will show you how to assemble 9668 transmission. This is the parts I will make assembly.
So this is a seal ring. This is a seal ring. This is the seal ring. The seal ring is the one to resist the pressure also. So we have to install first here.
Okay, now ready. Then we will install all the clutch here. All the clutch I will install here. And I use also manual from Caterpillar, because this is Caterpillar, so I use also. So now I am starting to assemble. First I will put the ring gear. Second one is the planetary. Be sure that here the ring seal, this is the ring seal, is apart here in the gap. And the second one, we put the ring here. Be sure that this this portion is having here and here, so it will move freely. Because if not move freely, the seal ring is not sitting inside. we were sitting the clutch. So the clutch is the one who holds the planetary together with the pressure, so it will move. This is the pin to hold the clutch. We put oil and every clutch, so it will be not not be broken during starting this one, because it will damage with have no oil. Be sure that all the parts is clean. And now it's all is good. The clearance is good, so we will put a O-ring here. We'll put O-ring, so and we will use grease. We use a high temper grease. And we use this O-ring to seal. I never use gloves because sometimes use gloves because sometimes the material will go inside and the gear will be transmission will be contaminated. use this one to secure the clutch inside. I use this to secure the clutch inside because if I don't put pin, the clutch inside will be rolling around. And now we use this plier for the lock for we will put this one here. So the first stage of the first stage of the planetary is with lock, because if this lock this will the gear will fall off. Now it's a sit inside, secure, and I will make a video part 2.